So we're here at our first, one of my first listing that I've ever sold in Parkland. It's in Pine Tree Estates on 66 Way. It's great to come down here and understand, you know, where I got started. You know, 14 years ago, I was able to sell this house. This particular home was listed by owner and it was an expired listing. And the lady was getting divorced and she had her son and she just wanted really the attention to detail. And I was able to get the rights to, just to meet with her and sit down with her. I was very nervous. And I remember I just listened to her and, told her the truth about what I was looking to do in this business. And she believed in it and bought into what my pitch was with being the Parkland Parrot and everything. And she gave me the listing. But what she did for me that she doesn't realize, and I really, I still stay in touch with the lady and I appreciate what she did. She asked me if I had another listing agreement in the car. And I said, yes, coincidentally I did. So have a listing agreement, have blank agreements in your car. She took me down the street, a few doors down and had me list her friend's house that just coincidentally came off the market, expired. And I got two listings on the same street and that elevated my career. Selling these two houses and getting the opportunity from the client who I sold this house really elevated my business. It got me excited. It got me motivated. It made me feel that all the struggles that I had in trying to get myself into a city like Parkland, that a lot of agents, even still to this day, had dominated and had so much business, it really gave me the credibility immediately that I needed. And then I was able to get more listings and I got houses on the other side of Pine Tree and I got other homes in Parkland. And I was able to use this experience and take the sold sign picture that I took with this seller and then the other seller a couple doors over, and I was able to just expand it and make the marketing come to life. So this was the other house that the seller had walked me down here with my blank contract. And I met the lady for the first time. I honestly didn't have the comparable sales with me. I had started to really focus on this neighborhood and understand what was going on. And I just knew what the house was worth. And the lady listened to me. But again, she believed in me because her neighbor, who she was close friends with, also believed in me. And I didn't have to fight her on any sort of price points. We actually got it on the market and under contract very quickly. I remember it had a beautiful kitchen. It had a stable, a barn in the back. And it was just a great house. And it sold a couple more times since. And I walk down, or drive down these streets, and it really brings me back to where I started. And I'm just appreciative, and I just love what I do. And I really have a passion for selling these homes and learning the stories, not only of the person, but the house. A house tells a story.